Devon Energy Corp has decided to spin off its midstream assets in a master limited partnership. Basically, they're going to sell a minority stake of their pipeline and gathering systems in a separate company to allow investors to buy into those assets and add money back to the company to fund their operations. It's getting to be a common thing in the energy industry to realize the value of assets that companies think are not properly reflected in their stock price. Devon hopes to get paperwork filed with the SEC in the next few months and then have a public offering selling off those common units somewhere down the road.